Okay, it's the 27th of December. It's around 10:40 right now, a.m. And I was just doing the conditions out here about 5 minutes ago over on the other side over there. I just come over here to look at the plastic I have out here. See the puddles out here from the last few rains? We got the chair. We got the dolly over there. I got a bow rake. I got hummingbird feeders punctured through the plastic to hold it down because the winds out here have been so severe. You know, so it looks like crap out here. It really does. I mean, it can't look perfect, I understand, but you know, this looks really bad. So come February, maybe as late as the first week of March, I'm gonna try. It's gonna be a lot of work for my wife and I, but you know, again, the garden last year put out so much more than we expected, big time. We have a lot more knowledge about a lot of ways to can it and to dehydrate it. So, you know, again, okra will be up here, tomatoes back there, beans and peas, zucchini and squash, zucchini squash, watermelon, maybe cantaloupe. So like I said, we got garlic right down here. There's the wind coming up, the wind's starting to pick up. So I'm about gonna stop this. This is a prior. I'm gonna leave this on the camera until after it starts raining. Ooh, I feel the cool air, the temperature's dropping. Oh yeah, there's the temperature. The temperature just dropped. I can feel the cold air over here. Winds are starting to become sustainable winds. And it's coming, oh man, it's coming out of the west, southwest almost, it feels like. But it's cold. I'm trying to cover the mic so it doesn't cut out the mic like it has. So let me get up here. Let's get my little girls out here, Lucy and Little Bit. Lucy, Little Bit! Are they both out front? Are they both out front? Okay. All right, they went around front getting the house. Oh, that wind there, ever since that breeze came here now, it feels like it's dropped a few degrees, so I'm gonna stop recording now.